You don't need a spreadsheet to tell you this string equals success. This is Babolat Xcel. Made with hundreds of shock-absorbing fibers and infused with stretchy polyurethane, Babolat Xcel is one of the game's premier comfort strings. With its impressive vibration dampening and all-around playability, there is not many strings better at softening your racket's response or adding the perfect feel to your favorite hybrid. Chris and I took this string out for a couple week playtest. Now, Chris, we playtested both the blue and the natural colorways. What were your thoughts on this string?
I really like the blue, one, just because it adds a bit of color to the racket, and two, I just feel a little bit more controlled with it. It's very, very slight difference, so you know, really splitting filaments with this. And I really like the response of the string. For a multifilament, it's lower power than natural gut, so again, a bit more control, which I like. And then also, I thought it was a bit more muted and deader than another string like NXT that we should compete against, or even NRG. The advantages over gut, you know, you don't have to worry about it getting damp. It's going to be slightly more durable, I think. So really nice string. I liked it in a full bed. I went up in tension just to add even more control, and it still stayed very comfortable even in the 60s. Decent spin, not poly-like, but it'd be great string to hybrid with a poly if you want to get more spin and add comfort with the XL. So just a nice, comfortable string, decent power, okay spin, and better than expected durability for me.
I also play-tested this string, and I was really excited to get on the court and hit with it because I actually used Xcel in high school in a hybrid with Hurricane, so I was excited to see how it did in a full bed, and I actually strung it in my trusty Yonex V-Core 100S at several different tensions just to see which one I liked the best. I strung it 54, 57, and 61, and I ended up liking it right in the middle at that 57. I found it was a perfect combination. If I went a little high, got a little bit too control-oriented and a little bit lower, too powerful. I also play-tested the two colors like Chris, and I have to agree with him. I definitely like the blue a little bit better. One, for the color, and two, I found it was a little bit crisper feeling. For me, I thought it played a little bit lower power than some of the other multis that I've played with, but I found it very comfortable. I really enjoyed the feel. Overall, I think that if I would play with this string, I think I would hybrid it just with a poly to suit my game style. For more information on this string, please check it out at tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.